Honey, I'm ready to go.
Night vigil?
Yes, now.
Oh, honey, I'll see time. It's at 5 p.m. Just wait now, wait a bit, okay? Please, when is it around 8 o'clock?
Honey, you know, today is the last day of the program, eh? That's why they even made it a night vigil. You know that I am one of the members of the prayer warriors. So I need to, that's why I have to go back this time. Yeah, don't worry, see, I made some food. It's inside the fridge, so later you can microwave it for me.
I'll miss you, that's why I'm telling you to just wait.
Alright.
If you insist, the prayer will come up with that.
Definitely, now I will. Immediately the service is over. Definitely, I will. Honey. You remember I asked you for 20,000 naira? Let me use to change my wardrobe.
I don't have money now. That was the last time, kid, okay? Once I get enough, I don't have money. Just relax. You know me very well now. Okay. I'm not your husband. Relax, I'll give you, okay?
It's okay. You know what? Just take care of the house, okay?
Alright. Okay.
Right.
I miss you.
Me too.
Right. Put me in prayer, so.
Yeah, take care of the house.
Alright.
But you refused.
Is that the problem? Come on, just start coming, please.
Really? That's my baby. Okay, just give me 15 to 20 minutes. All right? I'll be there.
I will leave the door open for you. But once you come, please, don't give me anything, please.
Bye. Oh my God.
Baby.
Hey, stop! What are you trying to do?
I want to hug you now.
Where is the money?
So because of money, I cannot hug you. Okay, let me get you the money. This is the money.
Hey, now you're talking.
Hope you're happy now. Because of money. You're happy. No, no problem. Just be happy. Just make me feel happy, okay?
Begging you for just 20,000 naira to change my wardrobe.
Honey, please, please. Please, it's the devil, please.
It's the devil. It's the devil, right? Go and marry the devil.
Please, please. Please now, please.
My love, even if you want to cheat on your wife, not on your matrimonial home.
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry. It's the devil.
The devil?
Don't worry, I don't have the finances. Let me call my daughter. Ada.
Papa.
Oh, I was about to leave. Your husband is here.
Papa, I don't ever want to see this man again. You shouldn't have opened the door for him.
Mommy, I'm sorry, mommy. Please forgive me. I don't know what's coming over me. It's the devil. Please, please, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
See, I don't ever want to see you again. Leave.
My love, leave. I will talk to my daughter. I'll get back to you, okay? Just leave.
Please leave. Leave. Leave, please.
Please, honey.
My love. My love. I will talk to her, okay? She's my daughter. I'll talk to my daughter, okay? Just leave.
Yes, I should leave.
Yeah, leave. I'll talk to my daughter.
Please, I need my wife.
Don't worry. Your wife will come back to you. I'll talk to my daughter. Just leave, okay? Just leave. I'll talk to her.
Yes, I should leave.
Yeah, leave.
This is the glass of water you asked for.
Thank you, my daughter. My daughter, sit down.
Papa, is anything a problem?
Yes. I know your husband wronged you. But I can see the sincerity in him. Okay? Okay, I want you to forgive him. Your husband is your pride. Without a mistake, there is no forgiveness. I want you to forgive your husband. Even if your mother is here, she will say the same thing. So I want you to forgive your husband. Please, my daughter, find a place in your heart to forgive your husband, okay? Forgive him. Forgive your husband, okay? My daughter, forgive him.
Okay. It's okay. Stand up, please. I've forgiven you.
Thank you so much.